Don't touch my hair. Hi, welcome to my channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. I just want to make a video about my detangling tools that I love now. Y'all may have seen this a lot, and this really, really works. This is an Annie bamboo brush, and I'll put the first video, like a new bamboo brush, in the description box. And also in the description box, I'm going to put the Sugarberry hairbrush versus this Annie brush in the description box. Now, this works very well. It really gets it out. It really detangles very well. It takes time if depending on your hair, but this really, really helps you. And this, I use this during wash day, just this. And it really can help. Like, this is called the Panair Detangle and Lift for Thick Hair. But I think that you could use it on any hair, because it says right here, Panair has everything you need for beautiful hair. Our wide tooth comb is perfect for thick hair. The smooth, widely spaced teeth with detangle wet or dry hair without pulling, used to create added volume while styling. Wide tooth comb detangles and styles, and this does exactly what it says. But you have to detangle your hair in some way. Like, don't just be like from the root. You have to, like, my hair may, like, it's shrinkage now, but what I do, like, if my hair looks dry and it doesn't look so good, I spray water, and I use this brush. I did this yesterday. I use this brush, like, you wet your hair, and then, yeah, just with this. It's like you could use both of these on your wash day. Like, you'll know which one this is in the new bamboo brush video, because I show it in the packaging and tell you how it is. But this one is so awesome. It really does what it says. And if you know how to detangle good, like, just, like, no matter what your hair is, natural hair, you'll have to, like, in order to cause less pain, you'll have to hold it and do this. But if you use this first, it can help with that. And then this, you could use this, like, when you have wet hair. It really does what it says. It doesn't just yank your hair out, but you have to know how to detangle your hair well. And this one, it really, really works. And it's so good. Canair is such a good brand. And I have a Canair detachable, like, a diffuser attachment, and it's really good. It's really, really good. I'll talk about that in a later video, but this one, it really helps. But these together, oh, but this is very good. Like, this brush, I got this from a beauty supply store. It's a wooden brush, it's a bamboo brush, but in the video I put in the description box, a new wooden brush video, my new wooden brush, you'll see what I say about how it works. But I use this, like if your hair is like thirsty and it's very dry, you spray your hair with water. And if you have moisturizer, however you do, you can brush this, brush your hair with this brush. It's really amazing. It's so, so cool how this helps. Like, if you see the Sugarberry hair versus this Annie brush, it really, really does the job well, and you can hear it in your hair, but make sure you be careful. And I try to make my wash, like, doing my hair as painless as possible. This really helps. And this, if you want, like, looking for a good comb and you comb your hair, this would be good. Like, this is the packaging that I got. I got this from Dollar General, but you can get it from somewhere else. But if you, like, yeah, I got this from Dollar General. And it does a job, and it's for thick hair, but I think you could use it for anybody. But this is for thick hair specifically. If you're looking for something for thick hair, make sure that you hold your hair and pull it out and spray water at the ends, and make sure you do the ends first, and then you do slowly and keep on doing that, because you don't want to snag your hair and hurt your scalp, because I'm not tender-headed, but they be, you know, when people be doing your hair back then, it's like, ouch. But these are, like, awesome. I just wanted to let y'all know, yeah, information for this brush in the description box, my new brush, YouTube video in the description box, and I'm going to put the comparison of the sugar bear hair. Now, if you bought sugar bear hair, what I'm trying to say is, if you get the 3-month pack and it comes with a free brush, that's what where I got that from. But I don't use sugar bear hair at all. It's just a bunch of sugar. It's not really helping anything. So, but this, it really, really, really detangles well. And my hair is very, very, very thick. And it's like, I used to not know what to do and how to detangle it. And then I found this. This is the answer of all detangler brush problems. But there are other good wooden brushes out there too. But this one, Yeah, these two are good. Canaire, if you want to know what it is. This is Canaire. Canaire Detangler and Lift for thick hair. For thick hair. And this is awesome. Like, you could type in Detangle and Lift, but I found it at Dollar General. I don't know where. Like, I've been to other stores. I don't think I've seen this Canaire one, but I think this is a good one. You can Google it, because, yeah, all my answers in Googling. These both are really, really good detangling agents, and this, I'm impressed. I use this comb for styling, and if I don't detangle with it that day, I detangle with this. And I would style with this comb because it does a really good, like, if you have a bunch of picks and you want something that detangle and lift, this would be awesome. This is good for, like, detangling your hair. This is a detangling brush, to be honest. And this is, like, you can detangle and lift. This is, like, detangle and styling it. That's what I want to say. Yes, it's really good. I'll get into it, talk about these more in future videos, so. Yeah, that's all I want to say. These are very good brushes. I mean, not brushes. This is a really good brush, and this is a really good comb. It's really, really good for styling. And it's like your own detangler and afro pick kind of situation. Well, that's all I have to say about these. They're very, very good. It's amazing. I would recommend. And the videos for this brush, this detangling brush, in the description box. I'm going to put the videos down in the description box, and this is really amazing. I got this by Dollar General, but if you want to look for it, Google it, or research, because it's like, I go to other places and don't really see, but Dollar General, you'll see. So, stay safe and be healthy, and thank you so much for watching. Like if you liked it, thumbs it up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be notified about all the new videos I upload. Love, knowledge, and laughter, and I will see y'all in the next video. Love ya. Bye. Bye. Don't touch my hair when it's the feelings I wear.